Okay, in this video we're going to be restricting software using group policy. So if we go into group policy management, we're going to go ahead and edit desktop restrictions. So from here we'll expand user configuration policies, Windows settings. Under security settings, we're going to click on software restriction policy and go ahead and create a new one. We're going to go into additional rules. And from here, we're going to create a new hash rule. Now, what we want to do is we want to block MSN Messenger. So I'm going to browse to my client, so XP client, and I'm going to browse to the hidden C share. And from there, I'm going to go into program files, Messenger, and msmessenger.exe we're going to choose to be disallowed. Let's OK that. We'll run a GP update. And we'll go ahead and test it on our client machine. So if I log on as the administrator, we should see that Windows Messenger launches. If I now do a GP update false, and choose to reboot the machine, if I log back on it as the administrator, we should still see that Messenger launches. Which is the case. Now if I log on as either Paul and Craig, and in this instance we're going to log on as Craig, when we go to activate Windows Messenger, we should get an error message. And we can see that we can't launch the program because it's prevented by a software restriction policy.